Here we are at the Lightworks, where all the magic is created for Star Trek Phase 2 by Tobias Richter and his team.
Absolutely.
It's pretty cool.
It's really cool.
And we're in Cologne, Germany, not the United States. I have to say that.
I love to see how it all comes together. I've never actually seen this before, so.
Okay. I can show you how it, let's see if I have that here. How compositing of such a shot looks like. Let's see if we have the, all the
these are the elements.
Elements. That's
look at that.
Stars. That's particle for the explosion. That's the Klingon shot by the
right.
Klingon shots.
Yep.
Get hit. Some particles for the stuff that's
look at that.
gets hit. And so it builds up. Glow elements, that's the explosion itself, it's a rather short one. We have a library of explosions that we regularly use. And we have additional,
what is that, the
Enterprise?
Just pops right in.
That's the lights of the Enterprise, which blink, they are separate paths. We have the interior, hard to see in the shot, but it's there. And, of course, all the shots that are fired.
I'll tell you, we've been told time and time again that we have one of the best models of the Enterprise there is.
Yeah, it's pretty okay.
Pretty okay. Understatement.
Why don't you fix it then if it's pretty
okay? Yeah. Well, fixing probably takes longer than rebuilding.
Than rebuilding.
Yeah. Yeah, and so it all comes together in the end. Frame by frame. And the beam in shot for the Kronos, it's, I'd say, 3 times as big.
My God.
Because there are so many layers. And the enemy. let's see if you have that. The shot for enemy Starfleet.
The opening
stuff. Because I had to do it in all in one scene.
That had to be massive.
It's. Yeah. Do I have that here? I think that did it in another program, so I can't show it to you now. Yeah, okay. Yeah, that's the E. Enterprise. As I said, I rebuilt the interior to have a little bit more going on.
Something in every window.
Yeah, it's all something different. I mean, Darren had also put in into our stuff, but it was technically a little bit different to what I usually do, so I decided to.
So you just augmented it?
Yeah, we did it.
That's crazy. Can you go right in the bridge and see the bridge?
No, not here.
No?
But I can show the new Enterprise.
Oh, with the window?
Yeah.
What you've seen on set.
Yeah.
That's the new version based on the ILM model.
That's so ugly.
You see the phaser banks.
Yeah.
They are real phaser banks.
God, the detail which goes into that.
The wire to load the textures. But it doesn't correspond. I mean, the on the outside, this is exactly how the ILM looks, the ILM model looks, and this doesn't match up with the set.
Well, the set doesn't match up with the outside of the ship anyway. Yeah. I told you about the corridor.
Yeah. As you can see, there's the bridge inside. But even some guy is sitting there.
Shit.
And they had some really insane detail. I'm going to switch off the textures because it slowed it down. Like, for instance, here in torpedo launchers. Nobody would ever see it. And that's probably 1/10 of the detail that I had on the ILM model.
My God.
Totally insane. But even on the back on the hangar deck.
Well, I suppose if it's a movie, you need a lot of detail, but.
Yeah. Okay.
It's moving along at warp speed. You're not going to see it.
Well, it's probably the most detailed model I've built so far.
So when are you going to do the shot where it blows up?
Okay. Can't blow that up.
Please, just one quick shot.
Yeah. Do you know how much work there is to blow this up?
Yeah, but it's not like the model's really gone.
What?
It's just a shot.
Oh, so.
Okay. Right? The model doesn't get destroyed when you do that.
No, not really. It's in quarters of it as well.
You will be so famous when we put that out. It'd be like, the real Enterprise destroyed that thing. Yes!
Maybe.
Please, we have to do it. They're gonna hang me from the artist's arm if we don't do it. I made my whole crew. They were like, "Okay, we're gonna do this." Spock acted out his little thing. We have to do it. It's 10 seconds. 3 seconds. Okay, can we make a 3-second shot?
Yeah, 3 or 10 seconds. That's no difference.
No difference. All I want to see is this thing just, you know, it can even just sit there, just have the real Enterprise come out and shoot it.
Photon torpedo.
Yeah, just blow it to hell so Spock could look at me and go, "Timeline restore, Kevin."
Yeah, maybe.
It'd be a lot of fun.
Yeah, I think so. Okay.
It'd be a lot of fun.
A lot of applause.
Oh, yeah, I'm telling you, it's standing ovation. There'd be so many people that'll just be so happy. There's so many fun things on the internet like that, so many parodies that they've done with the new stuff, yeah.
We'll be right back.